Spotted knapweed is a perennial terrestrial weed. Native to Europe and Western Asia, spotted knapweed was introduced to North America by 1890 as a contaminant in hay. It's been reported throughout much of North America. Spotted knapweed rapidly colonizes disturbed and often dry sites, including rocky roadsides, pastures, fields, and coastal dunes. Then it invades adjacent undisturbed grasslands and open forests. This weed displaces native plant species and reduces range and crop production. It's demonstrated allelopathic tendencies, where it releases compounds into the soil that inhibit the growth of other plant species, though this is sometimes debated for the species in North America. Spotted knapweed is a winter-hardy herbaceous weed that grows as a biennial or short-lived perennial. Seeds germinate throughout the growing season and develop a long taproot. Plants may remain as rosettes the first year and bolt the second year, or they may remain as rosettes for a few years. Rosette leaves are 4 to 8 inches long, deeply divided, gray-green, and covered in small hairs. Stem leaves are alternate and stalkless, getting smaller and less divided higher up the stem. Stems are 1 to 3.5 feet tall and often have numerous spreading branches. Stems have ridges, are somewhat roundish in cross-section, and are covered in hairs. Flowering occurs from June through October, when 1 to several flower heads are formed on branch tips. Very small plants may have an unbranched stem and 1 flower head, while larger plants can have over 100 flower-tipped branches. What appears to be 1 urn-shaped flower is actually a flower head, a half inch in diameter, containing 20 to 50 pink or lavender florets. The bracts at the base of the flower head are triangular and have fringed, comb-like margins that are tipped in dark brown, which gives the plant its common name of spotted knapweed. Each floret produces 1 small, brownish seed topped by a tuft of short, fine hairs. A single plant may produce well over 1,000 seeds annually. The seeds of some knapweed species may remain viable for more than 10 years, though the majority germinate within 1. Plants often die back and fall after producing seed, but some re-sprout the following year from their root crown. Spotted knapweed is most often mistaken for other exotic and weedy knapweeds, most of which have similar gray-green, deeply lobed, and often hairy leaves. Diffuse knapweed typically grows smaller than spotted knapweed and has smaller flower heads with white florets. Diffuse knapweed bracts are fringed with spines, of which the terminal spine is distinctly longer. The Centaurea jacea complex, including brown knapweed, black knapweed, and their hybrid meadow knapweed, are similar to spotted knapweed, with their large flower heads containing pink to lavender florets. Their leaves are generally less hairy, more green, and not deeply lobed like spotted knapweed. Their flower heads are also typically larger. Though some of their flowerhead bracts may have dark spots, the spots are darkest at the bract base instead of at the triangular tip, like spotted knapweed. The more distantly related Russian knapweed also occurs in similar habitat and has similar leaves to spotted knapweed. The flowerhead bracts of Russian knapweed are lighter colored, have thin, papery margins, and lack the spotted tip,